Hey everyone, welcome back to the channel. If you're trying to install a Windows 11 cumulative update and it just won't download or it fails every time you try to install it, don't worry, you're not alone. And in this video, we're going to go through several tested and working solutions to fix this issue for good. Stick with me through the steps and by the end, you should be back on track and fully updated. First things first, restart your PC. I know it sounds basic, but trust me, a fresh restart often clears up stack processes and bending updates. After restarting, try checking for updates again by going to Settings, Windows Update, and click Check for Updates. If that doesn't work, let's get into the real fixes. Step 1, run the Windows Update Troubleshooter. Press Windows I to open Settings. Then scroll down and click Troubleshoot. Now click Other Troubleshooters, look for Windows Update, and click the Run button next to it. Let it scan and apply any recommended fixes. Once it's done, try updating again. If you're still stuck, let's move on to step 2. Clear the Windows Update cache manually. Type CMD in the Start menu, then right-click on Command Prompt and choose Run as Administrator. Now type the following commands one by one. First, stop the update services. Net stop wasrv, net stop bits, net stop crips vc. Netstop mscissorver, then go to C, Windows Software Distribution, and delete everything inside. This will clear the update cache. Restart your computer and try updating again. Still no luck. Let's try step 3. Use the Windows Update Assistant. Open your browser and search for Windows 11 Update Assistant or go to Microsoft's official website, download the tool, and run it. It will scan your system and guide you through installing the latest cumulative update manually. This method often bypasses issues in the built-in update system. Step 4, use the Microsoft Update Catalog, hit to Google, and search for Catalog Update Microsoft. In the search bar, search for specific key number of the update that's failing. You will see a list of results for different system versions. Make sure to download the one that matches your system architecture. For example, if your system is 64-bit, grab the 64 version, download the standalone.msu file, run it, and follow the prompts to install manually. Now let's try step 5. Reset Windows Update components completely using a script. If you want to speed things up, you can use a ready-made script that resets everything in one go. Open Notepad and best in the same commands we used earlier to stop services and delete folders, save the file with a .bat extension. For example, reset update. Bat, right-click on the file and run it as administrator. After it's done, restart and check for updates again. If updates still won't install, step 6 is to check your system files. Press Windows, type CMD, and again run it as administrator. Now type the following command SFC space slash scan now. For files and attempt to fix them. Once that finishes, type dismay slash online space slash cleanup image space slash restore health. This command uses online Windows files to repair the system image. Once everything is done, restart your PC and try updating again. Step 7, make sure you have enough storage space. Go to Settings, System, Storage, and make sure you have at least 10 to 15 gigabyte free. If not, remove unnecessary files or apps to free up space. Step 8, temporarily disable antivirus software. Sometimes third-party antivirus tools block update installations. Try disabling them temporarily and attempt to install the update again. Just remember to re-enable your antivirus after the update is complete. If none of these solutions work as a last result, you can consider performing a repair install of Windows 11. This keeps your files and apps but reinstalls the system using the latest ISO from Microsoft. You can download the ISO from Microsoft's site, mount it, and run the setup file. Choose key personal files and apps and let the installer do its thing. All right, that's a wrap. Hopefully one of these methods helped you fix your Windows 11 cumulative update issue. If you found this video helpful, go ahead and like it and maybe consider subscribing for more troubleshooting tips. Got questions or still stuck? Drop a comment below. I try to respond to as many as I can. Thanks for watching, and I will catch you in the next one.